Sunday, April 22nd. We are cutting hay before we even planted any corn. If the weather would have stayed warm, we probably had hay done 10 days ago. I think our March and April weather has been turned around. In March, we had temps in the 70s and 80s for 2 to 3 weeks. And now in April, we've had highs in the 40s, 50s, and 60s. Lows in the 30s. Last week having scattered frost about 3 or 4 mornings. This hay is just starting to bud. It's a little too wet to plant corn. Some guys might try starting it tomorrow maybe, but it's just so cool. Not good drying weather for planting corn. Hay is just starting to bud out a little bit. We are going for quality for the dairy cows. Like I say, I was wishing the warm weather would have stayed. We had this done 10 days ago, 2 weeks ago. And that would have been a first to have that out of the way and not having to worry about planting corn or beans and making hay at the same time. They do have a chance of rain on and off again this week. We had a chance yesterday and just got a sprinkle, thank God. We were dry up until a week ago, I do believe. I can't remember exactly when we got that 1 to 3 inches. And then last Thursday, I think it was, we had close to an inch. And we were dry up until then, which did not hurt my feelings any. If it held off till the last week in April or the 1st of May, that'd been fine. Get everything else done and get nice rain to get things growing. But beggars can't be choosers.